A developing story out of Pinal County. A man is on the run tonight, considered a threat to children. This is 39-year-old James Ibach. An internet crimes unit issued a warning about him on Thursday. Deputies searched Ibach's home in Arizona City and say they found child porn on his computer, but Ibach was already gone. Authorities say if you see him, call the sheriff's office right away.